The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Good man, I need a fresh set of shoes for my mount. Promptly,
at your service. The world these days.
The racing model is one I recommend.
Armor chromed and graft or fluted, whatever your heart's desire.
Craft something for me? Look, got this diagram. I know you're busy, but you up for a round of Gwent?
What are your needs, Master?
Let's see what you got in. So long.
Here, Master Witcher. Over here.
I cannot believe that of all Toussaint's bold knights, you the one...
Ollie! Accent free!
The Dutch is small, but do you know any who's not heard of our wines? Duchess Small? But do you know any who's not heard of our wines?
I wish you health.
Excuse me.
What? You seek something? I found it. What have you got there?
So long.
You need new breeches? Gauntlets, perhaps? What say you, fair knight?
What have you got there? So long.
The best armor around! That is what I forge! So sorry.
Up for a round of Gwent?
Serendipity. I'm so glad you're back. Master Witcher, what luck to happen upon you.
Got work for me? New contract?
Of the contract in question, you acquitted yourself beautifully years past on your last sojourn in Beauclair. I was in a bit of a bind at the time, do you remember? Yet I swore a solemn vow to pay you in full one day.
Guess it rings a bell.
Sadly, you went on your way before I could settle matters with you. So I took your coin and placed it in an account for safekeeping.
What kind of account?
A savings account at Cianfanelli Bank. You need but walk in and withdraw. The sum must be rather substantial by now.
Thanks. Head over there first chance I get. Gotta stop by that bank.
Scour all the fairs. You'll find no better ways.
Keep calm. Start no prawns. Safer place than a bank.
Collins. Hollis. Right.
Welcome to Cianfanelli Bank, where we look after your coin as if it were our own, and the customer's always right. How might I be of service?
Yes? Can I help you?
Got an account here. Like to make a withdrawal.
Naturally. Your name?
Geralt of Rivia.
Wait a moment, please, while I find the relevant record.
Catch 22.
No safer place than a bank.
I'm afraid I can't help you. Extraordinary circumstances, you see. There's a note in the records. The account holder is dead.
That's inaccurate, as you can see.
It's some kind of mistake. The note is clearly an error. To reactivate the account, you'll need permit A38. For more information, please go to window number one.
All right. Where's window number one?
No safer place than a bank.
Yes? No. I'm not the one you need. Definitely.
There's a catch.
Yes?
Catch 22.
Can I help you?
Welcome to Cianfanelli Bank, where we look after your coin as if it were our own, etc., etc. How can I help you, sir?
I'd like to reactivate my account, so I need a copy of permit A38.
Wrong window, I fear.
Happen to know where I can do it, then?
Let me think. Perhaps upstairs, in records, or downstairs in the archive? You must ask them, sir.
Do just that.
Collins, always.
all in order?
Sorry, gotta get through.
Halt there! What is this? Back off the queue, sir!
Welcome to Cianfinelli Bank, where we look after your coin as if it were our own, and the customer is always right. How might I help you?
This where I get permit A38?
Naturally. Just hand me your form 202, please.
Form 202? Just what are you trying to pull?
Sir, I'm not pulling anything. Just following procedure. Permit A38 can only be issued upon presentation of Form 202, as stated specifically in Ordinance N60. Please, go to window number one.
Just came from there. Never mind. Be back shortly with Form 202.
Hit the queue. How dare you! You cut in front of me, sir.
Didn't know such thing. Been standing here the whole time.
Is that so? You know you're the third today to try that ruse. I will not stand for this. Just you wait, I'll teach you some manners!
Go on, hit me.
Oh, gentlemen, if you wish to raise a ruckus, do it outside.
Outside, now!
Shut up and fight.
I wager 10 on the one on the right.
I shall teach you the meaning of decency. Poor simpleton, prepare to be humbled. Unsuspecting Oshawa cuts in line, then resorts to You cut the line, sir! You cut the line, sir! You cut- I shall teach you the- You cut the line, sir!
Come on. Where the hell'd she go? Hair pomade. Need to follow the scent. Could be the lead I need. Come on. Where the hell'd she go? Hair pomade. Need to follow the scent. Could be the lead I need.
Welcome to Cianfinelli Bank. What can I do for you? Welcome to Cianfinelli Bank.
catch you. Catch 22.
No safer place than a bank.
So you see, she claims puffed sleeves will be in fashion next season.
Excuse me. Got something I gotta take care of at window
one. You cannot be serious.
I too find it hard to believe.
Excuse me.
Can you not see what it says there? We're on our break.
Celine, darling, sign this for me, will you?
Oh, there you are. Listen, there's something
You're on break.
Ah, you try to be polite, it just never gets through.
Got no choice, I guess. Need to wait till they're done with their break.
I was at home the other day.
No safer place than a bank.
Just sitting, when suddenly...
You must wait. They have the break now. So, what do you hope to get here, my friend?
Permit A38. Though, guess I need Form 202 as well now.
Form 202? Easy peasy. Certificate P. Now, that is a challenge. But, as we are both forced to wait, fancy a round of Gwent.
Why not? Let's lay him out.
Now, that I understand. I'll start arranging my day. A seasoned player, I see. Congratulations. As your prize, I shall reveal to you my foolproof method for cutting through this bureaucracy. Nothing ever comes of using the normal channels. I have seen them try everything. Magic, hypnosis, bribery. Nothing works.
Might as well go if nothing works. There's nothing I can do.
Be kind. Be pleasant. This, and only this. The woman here, she sits at her window 12 hours each day without hearing so much as a good day from anyone. But muster up some flowers, some perfume. Well, you will resolve your matter lickety-split.
Right. Certainly worth a shot.
Good luck.
Welcome to Cianfanelli Bank, where we look after your coin as if it were our own, etc., etc. How can I help you, sir?
Need Form 202 to get a copy of Permit A38. Do you know that? Couldn't have told me? Wasted a lot of time because of you.
Please, sir. There's no need to lose your temper. I thought it obvious and thus needed no stating. The form will soon be ready. Name and surname?
Geralt of Rivia.
Let me find it. Gedon Gemmel. Here it is. Geralt of Rivia. Sorry, sir, I cannot issue Form 202.
Excuse me?
The applicant in question has been declared dead, officially. Now, do tell me, sir, how am I to enter that into the ledger?
Got you some flowers, just to thank you for helping me with my file.
Oh, but I shouldn't. For me? Really?
Match the color of your eyes.
Oh, you, sir, are quite the charmer. Ah, please, wait a moment. I shall fetch Master Cianfanelli. Perhaps he'll arrange something that excludes the paperwork.
You tell him, Danny Disturb, but no, always some bugger who can't stand to wait. Plow me, who's this? Hearty greetings, Master Geralt. You haven't paid us a visit in eons.
Been a bit busy, but I'm back now and I need your help with something.
Of course. Now do tell, how can I help you?
Got a problem with my account. Wanted to withdraw some coins, see, but...
Nay problem there. We'll get you paid up in a jiffy. Just gonna need to settle yon tiny wee trifle.
Heard that already. Permit A38, among others.
Oh, my hands are tied without them, Geralt. But I see you're a quick learner in the ways of banking. You'll get them in a heartbeat.
Look in on you later.
We're here to serve. And if you've a matter for a Hyhedian, make a beeline to yours truly.
Yes? Can I help you?
Are you blind, sir? I'm at work here. Are you blind, sir? I'm at work here.
Yes?
Collins.
No. I'm not the one you need. Definitely.
No safer place than a bank.
in order. Welcome to Cianfanelli Bank.
There's a catch.
Master Geralt, how can I be of service?
Cianfanelli, no more excuses. Pay out my coin, now.
Come on, Master Witcher, for why the ire? There's no need. We'll have it all for you. You just need to see the necessary documents.
Got a document right here means a hell of a lot more than any of your forms or permits. Have a look.
Her enlightened highness, she's hired you.
Mm-hmm. And as her personal emissary, I demand access to my account, right now.
Aye, Master Witcher. This way. So how's the trade these days, good. Master Witcher?
Can't complain.
Good for you, because in our neck of the woods, things are dark, dark shite. Wine sales are stuck in the muck and sinking deeper. It's the fucking wretched names, I tell you. Folk out with the duchy haven't any notion how to say Cote de Blessure and all that. It twists their tongues in bloody knots. Makes them ashamed to ask for it. Done. Deposit box 256. Last tune on the right.
What the hell's this, Cianfanelli? Box is empty.
Well, coins got to circulate. So when we learned you were dead, Master, we, circulated yours. Purchased stocks, bonds, invested in a few vineyards. Before we knew it, there was hee-haw left in the box.
Really ought to call it what it is. You robbed me, plain and simple.
Nay, Master Witcher, never! I wouldn't dare!
Oh, you'd dare. And now you'll answer for it. Open the gate.
Master Witcher, I'll pay it all back, every red copper. I swear it on my Nana's beard.
Fooled me once, not about to let you fool me again.
Master Geralt, I beg you, keep your heat. We can work this out, I know we can.
Rip that coin out of your throat if I have to.
Guards, help! Come on! Come to Daddy! This is it for you, pal! Oh.
Bugger off, troublemaker! Master Witcher, your coin. Shan't call the guard, but... do us a wee favor and never come back. Can do without patrons like you.